Can I talk to you for a minute? I mean, if you're not too busy. Look, I got some things on my chest I need to confess, man. I'm starting to stress, this got me dizzy. Being straight up, I'm digging you. And that's a fact. I mean, I would have come at you sooner, but I didn't know how you'd react. See, in the recesses of my mind, I find time to play with the idea of you actually being mine. And I visualize me looking into your eyes and no longer have to tell lies or pretend that I'm cool with just being your friend. I mean, don't get me wrong, I enjoy the late nights on the phone, or how when you come by, it's just you and I conversing. But usually about the other person. You know, sometimes I wish I wasn't myself and I could be someone else and we could meet somewhere else. And when you see me, you see someone else instead of me, your friend, your ace, your homie, man. I want you to know me and me know you. Let me show you that you're worth it. Even your imperfections are perfect, from the creases in your pants to the way your shirt fit. You know, I'm so tired of having this same dream that one day when we say I love you, we actually mean the same thing. The same thing, like two instruments playing the same string, two riffs of the same stream, two stitches of the same seam. I mean, I want intimacy. Look into me and see. I'm in love with you.